downtown Toronto, where Humber students are presenting their capstone projects that they've been working on for the last 8 months.
We've had to create a game from concept all the way into a finished product, and it's a chance for all the students in their final year to demo and showcase their game that they've been working on all year to people in the industry and, you know, family and friends.
Well, my own project is called Quench. It's a game where you control the weather. There is this map that allows water to sort of flow around and grass to green up kind of wherever, and that was a big technical feat for us.
This is a capstone project after 3 years in the game program, and now they get to demonstrate to potential employers what they can do. I really find that this project brings out the very best in our students.
We took a very ambitious project because we wanted to really showcase our skills. We didn't want to take the easy route.
I think the biggest thing I learned is how much work goes into a game.
In any opportunity to get our game out in front of faces that either are people who work in the industry and you can meet some new people out there, I mean, that's fantastic.